for coming. Today I advise the Prime Minister that I have resigned from all my ministerial portfolios. I am, like the rest of you, a human being, and I can no longer endure the relentless pressure that I've been under. I've made some mistakes. They weren't deliberate undermining of the political system. But my mistakes have been greatly amplified, and the pressure on me has become intolerable. We all bring to our job strengths and weaknesses. Our political system should never try to cast people in the same mould. I was really proud to have served in the Coalition Government Ministry. During my time as a minister, I've worked hard on issues I've really believed in. How to bring more depth, maturity, and sustainability to our media system, particularly publicly funded media, to fundamentally make our democracy stronger. How to give New Zealanders more confidence and trust in our political system and the motivation to be active and understand how they can have their voices heard. And how to build an inclusive, productive digital society that leaves no one behind. I'm deeply saddened I won't be able to do that. I thank my Prime Minister for the chance she gave me. I thank all my colleagues and my party for the support, encouragement and solidarity that they show every day. On the question of Gmail use, I use my Gmail account infrequently for work, and it would have been discoverable, and it hasn't been used to conceal anything. And I will continue as the MP for Dunedin South. Thank you.
Timing is a distraction.